Hello, my name is Tom Hirschfeld, and I live in District 8, and I've lived in San Francisco for about 5 years. The central SOMA plan that the planning department is probably going to put into law is going to add 50,000 jobs to the central SOMA district in the city, and that's the equivalent of adding an Amazon HQ2 worth of workers with essentially no additional housing, or a marginal amount of additional housing. We need the housing. SB827 is the answer to the central SOMA plan for San Francisco. That's why I support SB827 and why I oppose the resolution to oppose SB827. Thank you.